Hello and welcome to the class. Today we'll discuss about permissions and so on. We'll do some permission and so on in Tableau server, which will help you understand how permission works in Tableau. So let's get straight into it. Let me log in to stay ahead. And we'll go to retailer website. Here you can see I have a default project and these are some of the worksheets. So let's go first and try. So as of now I logged in as a administrator as Tableau server. Stayhead is the administrator here. I'll go to permission from here and I'll click permissions. You can see all users have what permission for project they have publisher. Workbook they have custom and data sources they have custom. So let me expand it. You can see here for project they can view, save. They don't have project leader access. If you see in the workbook they have various accesses of view, interact and edit. And for data sources they have allowed view, connect, save. They don't have permission for download, delete or set permissions. So let's go and understand about one of the permissions for workbooks. So what all users I have here? I can click on all users. I will get all the permissions, all the users and different permissions. You can see Stayhead is an administrator. He has all the accesses. But if you see here, these folks have some accesses based on what it is given. Now how inheritance work? Let me add one group which is IT, and you can see here Rahul is the user in that particular group. I'll just give him access of publisher and maybe viewer or maybe editor. You can see full access is given to him and I will save it. Now if I go to all users, you can see Rahul and Stayhead both has full accesses because Rahul is having access in IT with all the possible accesses. That is why overall he has this particular access. Now if I edit this access and maybe I don't want him to save the file, I'll just deny it and save it. What will happen? If you see in all users, you can see for Rahul, this particular is denied. So there are three options while giving access. One is denied, not specified, unspecified, and allow. These three accesses we can give. So let me save it. And now it is back to full access. So this is how you can give access to different users. Different, you can add users as well by clicking here user and click and add any users which are not there in this group. All those things we can do. Now let's go back and try to understand one thing. I will just log out from here and we'll log in again as Rahul's ID. If you see here, this particular report is published by Rahul, its owner, right? So if you see here, I don't see any permission because Rahul did not publish this report. Again, here also he did not publish the report, but here yes, he published the report. That's why he is getting option of permission, and he can very well add or remove the permission from the workbook. But in ideal scenario or in real-time scenarios, I would prefer only administrator can take care of the various accesses, not the user, because I don't want, like, the, if there are multiple worksheets and it is difficult for administrator to track what all the changes have been done by the user, what all permission he gave to different users, all those things will be difficult to manage. So I will go and give only rights to server administrator or site administrator to handle the permissions and not the individual owner. So how to restrict that? Let's try to understand. If you see here, it's written permission for views are inherited from workbook. So this is a view and it is inherited from workbook. And one more thing. So here in the project level, Rahul is not able to give permission because he is not a server administrator. Okay. Now let me see if this option comes here or not. But here if I go to the permissions. So let me log in again as an administrator. And retailer here. Rahul is the owner, but what I will do is I'll just set permission. And the view as permission for workbooks and data sources are managed by owner, right? So Rahul was able to give accesses to the users. I don't want that. What I'll do, I'll just click here, log to the project. So this project level permissions are given by administrator only. I'll save it, I'll close it, and now when I will click here, when I'll go here, and as I am administrator, and if I go and try to edit the permission, I will not give, Tableau will not give me that option because permissions are locked at the project level, correct? So this is how you can manage permissions at the project level by server administrator. So let's try to understand how Rahul's user will treat after this particular manage user change. Let me log out, log in with his ID. And I'll go to his workbook where he has permission, he published. Let me go to the permission and you can see permissions are locked. He will not able to assign any user, delete any user from here. Okay. So this is how you can restrict owner by for changing any permissions in the particular report which is published by him. This is how we can do that. Okay, once again, sorry for this much toggle, but let me go to the administrator rights. We'll go to retailer. I can give permissions to data sources as well. If I go here, permissions, as of now permissions are locked. So first of all, I'll just remove that. I'll click here, permissions managed by project level, managed by owner, save, close, data sources, permissions. Now you can see I can add users, I can delete users, all those things I can do. Okay, this is how you can give permissions in the data sources as well. I can give permissions at the view level as well. This is inherited by workbook, so at the view level we cannot do. We can do at the worksheet level, workbook level. If you see here permissions, I can permission view inherited from workbook. So I can add and users, delete users and so on. Okay. So this is how overall permission works. This is very cool features and this can be used very well used and people are using for their security purpose. I think hope it helps you understand something and we'll see you in the next class with more details about Tableau hands-on in Tableau server. And till then, happy analyzing. Mm-hmm.